So here we are then at the home of Chesterfield Panthers Rugby Club for the latest instalment of Team Bailey against Team Chubb. Mr. Bailey, are you ready to try and...
No, because I've just looked at grass and grass is 3 foot tall.
Yeah, but you're so... more than 3 foot tall.
Yeah, but if you'd have told...
Only just, but you're more than 3 foot tall.
And I brought me more... Listen, I've told you that my legs are not very good at things like this. Mm-hmm. And I've said to you, no more sports challenges.
Yeah.
And you've set a sports challenge.
Now, what I'm just, else am I supposed
because,
to do?
Because the problem is, look, I've just looked at distance from that goalpost,
yeah,
with a crossbar on it, to where this rugby ball is. Mm-hmm. And it's 300 yards away. Sort of.
Something wrong with you. It's never been 300 yards.
Right, should we do
anyway,
it?
Anyway, five kicks each.
Yeah.
Winner. Two all at the moment.
Two all at the minute, yeah.
So we'll see who takes the lead on this one.
Right.
Yeah. Away we go.
Again!
I got a simple, simple, simple question for you. Here's the question. Do you believe that one day you're not gonna live in the world that was given to you? That's right, but you are going to actually live in the world that you dream of. You gotta make every single second count. You gotta go in the future and see it, baby, and you gotta come back in the present. And you gotta take that big goal, that big dream, that big reality, that's what I said. You gotta take that big reality, and we gotta take small steps and make it manageable to making your dreams become a reality.